Nick from SoCal. What's up, Nick?
What's up, bro? How are you?
I'm good, man. How are you?
I'm doing all right. I'm a bit hungover, but wasn't really prepared for this, so this is going to be fun.
It's okay, man. You can be hungover on happy hour. It's
exactly
allowed.
Exactly.
In fact, happy hour is maybe good for the hangover, you know? Little hair of the dog.
Exactly. Clean the soul out.
There you go. Where are you joining us from, man?
I'm in Long Beach.
Oh, dope. All right. So we're very close.
Yeah.
Right on, man. Right on. Well, Nick, what's the plan, man? Do you have some words you want to throw me for the freestyle?
I do. I wrote some stuff down.
Beautiful.
They may be a bit random. How many words would you like? Usually it's three or four, but...
Yeah, whatever you got, man. Just hit me with, whatever you have.
All right, I'll give you pistachio.
Pistachio, hell yeah.
Duct tape. Lemon drop martini,
hell yeah.
Dementia.
Dementia.
And Gordon Ramsay.
Gordon Ramsay. All right, pistachio. Duct tape,
yes, sir.
Lemon drop martini,
yo.
Dementia. Is that how you say it? Dementia?
Dementia.
Yeah. Damn, that word started to sound weird when I said it, bro.
No, don't worry about it.
and Gordon Ramsay. All right, let's get it. I'm going to drop a beat. You ready?
All right, bet.
There we go. All right, some nice laid-back soul shit for your hangover, bro. We're gonna massage that hangover away.
Yes.
Check it out. Come on, check it out. Come on. Hey. Look. When I'm in the session, I'ma get it cracking, bro. I said, I get it cracking like pistachio. I be improvising live when I'm all on the cut. Shout out to pistachio, my lyrics is nuts. On another level when I'm raising that hell. Feel like pistachio, I be breaking out of my shell. I'm about to change the game. Goodness Christ, for fuck's sake. This dude got it wrapped up like duct tape. There ain't a rapper who could trick me. Kinda like duct tape, the sitch getting sticky. On another level, man, they know what I'm about. Kidnap the game, got the duct tape around his mouth. Matter of fact, got the duct tape around his wrists and his ankles. When I'm finished rapping, it says thank you. Cause the game got kidnapped, but in the end gave me props. Harry Mack, I'm about to rip non-stop. I've said I'm doing it like this. Y'all know they get pissed. I'ma leave my enemies like all up in the twist. And even from a distance, I know they seen me. Nick be hungover off lemon drop martinis. Yeah, they know that I'm going too hard. Shout to lemon drop martinis, cause Mack, he got bars. Kinda like a bartender. I'm putting more lyrics up on my agenda. Hey yo, I let them bear the witness. I work it out like fitness. Martini's got the lemon drop. I'm eating all the citrus. And you know when I'm spitting, I'm transcending them fly. Matter of fact, I got them squinting like it's lemon and I. Mack, I'ma kill the game for every reason. Like a lemon, it's your brain that I'm squeezing. Cold and I'm freezing. I got what you need. We need the lemon juices so we can filter out the seeds. I'm ill. I spit with speed. I do the shit I feel. The lyrics that I'm kicking, the people know they real. And when it comes to bars, I'm Thomas Edison, inventor. Thought that I forgot. Got your words, dementia. I'ma bring it back one time. You know I'ma leave the track smacked one time. Yeah, and you know that I spit it in a cold rage. Eating fish so I don't get dementia in my old age. Cause to chill the game I'm prone. I'll still be kicking lyrics in that old folks prone. And when I'm kicking rhymes, man, you know they gon' feel rare. 80 years old, killing ciphers in wheelchair. That's what I'm envisioning, you know I'll make it happen. Every time that I be rapping, people recognize I'm snapping. I be coming off the tip of this forever, and I be the one they can't see. Chefing up lyrics like Gordon Ramsay. Yeah, and I hit it with the flavor. Bars that I'm kicking off the top is sounding major. All these other MCs, okay, they can barely rap. This is happy hour with Harry Mack. Come on, crazy, you know that I go so. I'm about to go postal, he's in the red polo. We do what we feel and you know that my songs reach out of LA to the people in Long Beach. This how we do it, the Mack staying sober. My man, he be drinking, today he's hungover. But y'all know when I'm spitting, they be feeling the flame. He's song over, but my lyrics surely healing his pain. So let's go.
Instantly sober. Instantly, just full on. I'm fine now. It's all good.
That's beautiful. Yeah. Amazing.
That was absolutely incredible, bud.
Thank you, Nick.
You never cease to disappoint. You're always on the up and up, bro. So
I appreciate it.
Thank you so much for having me, brother.
Hey, man, thank you for tapping in, bro. I'm glad I could help with the hangover a little bit. And
thank you so much.
Much love to the people in Long Beach. We'll catch up with you another time, all right, bro?
Absolute pleasure, man.
Thank you, Nick. We'll catch up with you another time, my bro.
Oh, no. This is happening. I cannot believe this is happening, man. This is such an honor.
Hey.
Oh, my God. What's up, man?
I'm chilling. John, the honor is all mine, bro. Thank you for being here and bringing your positive energy.
I'm obsessed with your content. I'm absolutely obsessed with it, man.
Appreciate that, man. That's crazy. You're out in London, right?
Just moved up here for uni. It's my second year. I'm a music student.
Oh, dope.
Yeah, man, jazz is my thing, and I know you're a jazz drummer in it, so that's fucking that is just, it's the icing on the cake, man, the fact that you're a fucking jazz drummer.
Hell yeah.
So
yo, dude, that's dope, man. What instrument do you play?
I'm a guitarist, but I rap a little bit as well, and I make beats and all that kind of stuff too, man.
Hell yeah, dude. Who are your favorite guitarists in jazz?
I mean, of course, Wes Montgomery, yep. Joe Pass, if modern guys like Gilad Hexelman, Kurt Rosenwinkel, I don't know if you probably won't know those dudes, but Stern as well.
Yeah, I know Kurt and Mike Stern for sure. I know those cats, yeah.
Let's say it's it. Yeah, Mike Stern and Larry Carlton, I love as well, man. And John McLaughlin, so many of them, man.
Yeah, bro. Mahavishnu. Cool, bro. So you're studying jazz in school?
I actually study like production with performance, so I just make music like on like digital audio workstations and like play guitar as well. So it's like a split.
Hell
music,
yeah!
Music performance course, yeah, man.
Dope, man. That's smart. The more skill sets you have within music, you know, the more you can work, man. So that's dope.
Word.
Well, dude, let's do something, man. You want to throw me some words or what?
Man, I've thought about this before very thoroughly, but I want to spit about. So,
hell yeah.
First thing is, I'm curious to know, how did your jazz drumming help like spitting?
Do you know
what I mean? How did it help?
Yeah,
about that.
Definitely.
Secondly, skateboarding. This is another love of mine. Skateboarding.
Beautiful.
I've been doing that for as long as I've been playing guitar. So skateboarding.
Hell yeah.
And do you know the country Nepal?
Nepal, yeah.
Where Mount Everest is? I'm half Nepalese, my mom's from Nepal. So I'd love to hear you rhyme about Nepal as well, man.
Hell yeah, alright, dope. I love it. So how has my jazz drumming influenced my rapping, skateboarding, and Nepal?
Skateboarding. Let's hear it, man. I'm so fucking excited, man.
Let's go. Me too, bro. Here we go.
Let's go, man.
Listen, I said I'm stretching the farthest. All my bars be going the hardest. I'm tapping in live with the jazz guitarist, and everybody knows that my flow smash. I be improvising like my name was Joe Pass. Hey yo, these rappers feel the wrath, cause they nothing but some wannabes. Matter of fact, I improvise just like Wes Montgomery. I be getting busy, I be coming with the true quotes. Rapping for the classic album covers made from Blue Note. Yeah, and y'all love how I flex like classic Blue Note covers. Got that boldface text. I be coming off the tip of this, you know I'm a melt chick. Keep it simple, capturing greatness like Rudy Van Gelder. I'm the god. Coming off the top, I leave your soul slain. Improvising live on stage like I was Coltrane. Lot of people about to have to rewind this after, cause these bars right here are strictly for the jazz nerds. Let's get it, man. Y'all know I'ma run ya. I'm hotter than the summer. I was a jazz drummer, and yo, that rhythm still up in my DNA. Jazz drumming while I'm rhyming. Hold up, what did he just say? Yes, it's true, cause all of these rhythms I do are the rhythms that I used to use on the drums, dude. So when I'm doing this, man, you know it's kinda like a drum solo. Only difference is I'm using vocals. Yeah, if it wasn't for improvising with jazz, then I probably wouldn't be able to lyrically smash. I'm doing work and it's kind of absurd. I used to say dot dot dot, but now it's just words. So I say rapping fresh and I do the West Coast damage now. Understand my style. I used to say dugga-da-oom, dugga-da-oom-dat, but now I'm just
rocking a few, rocking a few raps. I said I come off of the top, every damn time. And all these rappers, they don't even know the way I kick rhymes. So yo, that's the way we make the jazz drumming connection. Every time I kick a rhyme in like every direction, let's get it. I never once been a fake lord. I'm rolling over tracks like I was riding a skateboard. I'm doing what I'm feeling, man, the people don't get me. I do a ollie, then I do a kick for 360. I'm all up on a mission when I'm kicking these rhymes. I feel like a skateboarder, how I stay on my grind. Yeah, you know that my lyrics, they be nasty as fuck. Hey yo, I'm always on my grind, I'ma wear down my trucks. Check the way that I do it lyrically, I help you get higher. Kinda like a wheel company, I came to spit fire. About these other rappers, I ain't caring. You rappers on the slow roll, need to oil your bearings. I'm on a whole nother plane, yeah. You know that I'm about to spit great, I hold it down like the grip tape. And y'all know that my rhyme's infinite. I always know the right direction like it's a line in it. Showing me which way to stand, y'all know I'ma do it truly. I'ma flip my stance around, I'm about to spit it goofy. Y'all know that they ain't got no option. I'm ready just to start, dog. I'm ready to drop in. Coming off the tip of this, y'all know I'm about to rip this shit so different. And I'm about to leave your whole district lit. Y'all know that I'm fully evolved, my problem solved. I'll be higher in elevation than mountains in Nepal. Come on, break it down with insanity. Shout to my man, cause he's repping the family. Yeah, I told you grip the mic and lyrically spaz. I'm improvising when I'm rhyming like we playing some jazz. Let's go.
Oh my god. Man, you're the fucking goat. Oh my god. Oh man, like I will cherish this moment for the rest of my life, man. Jesus Christ, that was fucking incredible, man.
Yo, like, thank like, you, man.
Yo, what's good?
Hey, what's going on?
How are you?
I'm good, man. I'm good. Your connection's struggling a little bit, but we're gonna see if it gets its thing together here. Can you hear me?
Awesome. Yeah, I can hear you. Yep.
Okay, dope, man.
How's that?
Oh, that's better, actually. That's better.
Awesome. How's it going, dude?
I'm good, man. No complaints. No complaints. I see you're repping the Pacific Northwest, man. Where are you joining us from?
No, this is a Christmas present. This is like a family friend. She owns this company.
Oh, okay.
But it's happening from Michigan, dude.
Oh, dope. All right. Michigan in the house. That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
Cool, cool. Looks like the sun is shining bright out there, man.
Yeah, man, it's a nice day. It's cold out there. Everything is kind of frozen around here, but it's starting to melt.
Right. Yeah, I've heard about those Michigan winters, man. So that's what's up. That's what's up. Well, yo, I see you got some words you want to throw me, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I've got smorgasbord.
Smorgasbord.
You know what smorgasbord?
Yeah,
smorgasbord.
I mean, pretty much, it's like a mixture of all types of different random things, right?
Yeah. It's kind of like a buffet, like a Scandinavian style buffet, I think.
Okay, word.
So I've got that. I've got quintuplets.
Quintuplets, nice.
Yeah, and I've got Old English. Oh. And by Old English, I mean, like, I want you to do some bars that are, like, really proper English. You know what I mean? It's, like, a lot of thous, a lot of ifs. So instead of come off top, I don't even prepare. Just, like, off top, thou comes prepare if I did not. Like, something like like how Yoda would speak or something.
All right. I'll see what I can come up with. That's dope. What made
you? That'd be hilarious.
What made you think of quintuplets?
I don't know. I was just at first I was starting to think, I'm like, I want a word with a Q, and I just kind of like associated off that.
Nice.
But quintuplets, I just thought that would be dope. I thought you kind of go into the twins, the triplets, the quadruplets.
Yeah.
Then like or whatever. I thought that'd be funny.
Hell yeah, bro! I love it. All right, let's get it. So smorgasbord, which is like a Scandinavian buffet. And then quintuplets, which is groups of five. And then Old English, man. We're going to see if we can put some Shakespearean vibes in there.
Yeah. Quintuplets is like five kids, like all of one kids, though, you know?
Right.
So of like the same mother. So yeah, spin off that.
For sure, man, for sure. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
I spit bars that your gourd absorbs. Eating rappers like I'm at a smorgasbord. H Mack, y'all know that my jams are crazy, man. Eating at the buffet, the Scandinavian. Yeah, y'all know I represent all day. I made a video at Smorgasbord LA. Yeah, it happened downtown. I was in the mix, breaking people all off with the lyrical fix. It's basically a bunch of food trucks, tables you can eat at. Yo, I was rapping for the fam. How could you beat that? Come on, I'm bringing it together. Yep. What's the reason? Every time I'm rapping this, it's a smorgasbord cause Mac is eating. Come and follow along, follow my speech. Yeah, it's a smorgasbord and it's all you can eat. Go ahead and get seconds and get thirds, get fourths and fifths. Man, that shit is absurd. But if you're gonna get fifths, well, that's a nice transition. So I can bring quintuplets up in the mix, yeah. Hey, yo, we doing this forever once again. I'm 101, homie, I ain't never had a twin. Switching it to triplets when I be rocking like that. Yeah, triple it rhythm whenever I be locked and I'm fat. Yeah, people be knowing the way that we do it. Y'all know it's me. Ay, triplets be the words on screen. We take them in three. Ay, quadruplets, homie. That be the double time. When it come to bars off top, Harry Mack don't ever kick no subtle rhyme. Do what I'm feeling every time I'm killing. I'm about to drill into your mantle. Coming with the bars that are essential. Quintuplets, that's five babies. All from one mother at once, that's straight crazy. Damn, that's some shit that we never see. Yeah, just imagine pregnancy. I mean, damn, I could never really feel that. Yo, that's realer than my most real raps. I mean, even just a regular pregnancy where you give just one birth eventually. But can you imagine the doctor saying this is gonna be two? Oh wait, sorry, it's three. You're not through. Oh my god, it's four. Okay, you're gonna survive. We need one more try because you're about to have five. My god, that's so fucking insane. Peace to all of the mothers, y'all are straight flames. Yeah, hey yo, I gotta let you know soon. Mad respect to all the women that have wombs. That's unbelievable. You can make human beings, that's some shit that I can't even believe in. I can't even see him and it blows my mind. Yo, I'm out here kicking this ferocious rhyme. But here's another form of quintuplets when I'm live. It's a rhythmic use of syllables five. Basically, I'ma try to get into it purposely by using five syllable word university. University, when I spit it free off the top of this, I'ma last too long. When I kill the song, I'ma get it on, I'ma come too strong. I'ma lay you flat, I don't play with raps, I'm just doing me. I'ma kick all the quintuplets fluently. Harry Mack, I'm doing me. Let's go. Hey yo, off the top, I'm about to bring this. Thou shalt spew bars in Old English. Thou shalt not step to Macketh. If thou steppeth to me, I smacketh. That's what happens when you get close. Hey, I hath done verbiage with most. H Mack, man, I know that they hearing them. Thou shalt not spit without Shakespearean vibes and languish. This is how we make thou's competitors anguish. This is all bullshit and fake, but I gave it my best. It's Harry Mack, I'ma put them all up to the test. But yo, one more thing before I go, I gotta answer ya. Speaking of quintuplets, it's iambic pentameter. If you don't know, that's five stressed syllables. Yeah, and if you didn't know, well now you really know. So Old English Shakespeare goes to quintuplets. Quintuplets in five rounds at the smorgasbord, I love it. So basically all of them combined, five different styles at a time when Mack rhymes. Let's go.
Unbelievable, bro.
Hey.
I knew that Old English shit would be dope, bro.
Hey man, that shit was hilarious, bro. I love that, man. Hey, what up, Shaggy Dragon?
What's up, man? How are you?
I'm living the dream. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
What is that, bro? Is that an iguana right there?
No, it's a bearded dragon. His name is Kai.
A bearded dragon?
Yeah, his name's Kai.
Kai. What up, Kai? That's dope, man. First ever
pleasure to be here.
First ever lizard on stream, man.
Hell yeah.
Yo, where are you joining us from, bro?
I'm from Michigan, man. Lansing.
Okay, right on. Michigan in the house. I see you got the green screen. Are you do you stream or something like that?
Yeah, I'm I do Facebook gaming. I do American Truck Simulator is my main game that I play.
Oh, tight, man. I seen that a little bit, man. You just like drive around the country and stuff, right? On the open road.
Yeah. Yup. Yeah.
That's crazy, man. And people can like get on the truck, right? Or what?
So pretty much I'm just the one driving.
Okay, and, okay.
So you can get in like different views and such, and you can modify your truck if you know how to do that and such. You can do all kinds of stuff. It's a lot of fun. It's crazy.
That's dope, bro. Is it mapped like to the actual like US?
So I do have a mod on there that you can drive throughout the United States. It's not real realistic, you know what I mean?
Where yeah, I feel you.
Actual view, but yeah, it's a simulation, but it's really cool.
That's dope. That's dope, man. I love it. I love it. Well, dope, man. A collaboration between fellow Facebook streamers. Let's get it, man. You got some words you want to throw me?
Yeah, yeah. Luigi, American Truck Simulator, and Princess Peach.
Hell yeah, bro. Luigi, American Truck Simulator, and Princess Peach, right?
Yes, sir.
Let's get it. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. Okay, okay, turn the tempo up, come on, hey, turn the tempo up, let's go. Ha, YouTube in the house, come on, hey, Facebook in the house, come on, hey, let's get it, hey, let's get it. I'm the freshest with the free seat, can't nobody see me get into the green like the color of the Ouija Mac. When I'm on it, man, they hardly flow. Y'all better pay attention to how hard we go. A lot of rappers hungry, but I'm starving though. I am not from Earth, I'm a Martian, bro. Yeah, hey yo, I can't regard these foes. I'm a brother to the beat like Mario. To Luigi when I'm in it, man, I'm spraying the flames. And when it comes to lyricism, I ain't playing no games. I said I'm doing what I'm doing, I'm the world they wonder, never blunder, laying all you rappers asunder. I'm a rapper same way that Luigi's a plumber. It's well known, that's my profession, cause I'm sending y'all to hell home. It's Harry Mack, I do it right, going underground, kinda like Luigi in a pipe. Yeah, I'm doing this, I'm about to bust soon. Obstacles is what we crush through, and you better go and trust, dude, cause I'm getting bigger like Luigi off a mushroom tripping. Check out all the microphones I'm ripping, doing what I have to do. I rode here on a turtle, I be getting busy when I'm rocking in the cypher circle. I'm raising hell, y'all know I'm doing it well. I knock you off the level like you just got hit with the shell. I excel when I'm in it, I go hard from the heart. I set the race around the tracks like it's Mario Kart. I spit for sure, yeah, I'm the microphone ripping lord. I was playing Mario Kart on 64. Hey, Luigi might be the character. Yeah, Harry Mack, I grip the mic and I embarrass ya. When they be coming to bars, they be calling me the innovator. Drive around like the American Truck Simulator. I come through dope with flows. I'm the truck simulator on the open road. H-Mack, y'all know that I'm hungry, like I got the munchies. Might even get the mod just so we can map it to the country. I know that these rappers too simplistic. My flows, they be unrealistic. Kinda like the maps of the American Truck Simulator game. Harry Mack, you know I'm spitting major flames. Doing what I'm feeling, I'ma leave the place shook. Peace to the homie who be live streaming on Facebook. Yeah, I be representing with the mean team. He be driving at the wheel with the green screen. Just to switch up the background, I'm making them back down. It's so exciting. And right now, while we live, somebody be adjusting the lighting. H-Mack, when I'm striking microphones like lightning, I be doing what I gotta do. I'm spitting with the passion. All up in the truck, we never crashing. Me and all these tracks is never clashing. Y'all know that I'm doing this forever, cause I'm way above the average. Make a savage, puff the cabbage, getting you higher. I'm spitting the fire, I'm lifting you through it. I'm really gonna do it. Meditate just like a Buddhist, and y'all know we really swagging. By the way, peace out to your bearded dragon. H-Mack, I'll be spitting it fly. I said I slither over instrumentals just like Kai. I'm the microphone holder, flow controller. Thought I told you got the lizard on your shoulder. Mack, man, I'm here to prevail. Spit more projectiles. First time I've been live on stream with a reptile. I got ill lyrics and they sweating that. Yeah, the bearded dragon, he be petting that. It's every Mack, man, you know that I just speak insane. I'm about to leave your fucking speaker slain. Yeah, and you know that they repeat my name, cause something like a dragon, every Mack is breathing flames. Hold up, I'm breathing flames like a dragon and I have a beard. Maybe I'm the bearded dragon, dog, I think it's clear. H-Mack, I break it down, I'm out of reach. I got more lessons for the professor to teach. Yeah, hey yo, y'all know I'm about to creep over instrumentals while I roll with Princess Peach. Yeah, she be right there at my side when I roll with Princess Peach, it's a vibe. Yeah, and you know that she wanna hold me closely. All night she was sending me the peach emoji. Mack on another plane, y'all know we gon' beat the game and get the princess. She's the love interest. Mack, man, I'm moving miles, they be moving inches. Yeah, if they getting too close and try to diss us, we gon' have to retaliate. You know I'm about to make you salivate just like a fine meal. My rhyme's real when I reveal the way that I feel. The people be knowing I'm killing when I be drilling. Aiming to your mantle, flip is essential. Cracking your dental if you get close. Grabbing the mic and I roast. Ay, you know I'm swagging, you know I'm bragging. Mack came through the boast. Ay, do what I feel with the people when I'm locked into the stream. Ay, when it be coming to rhymes off top, you know I live my dream. Ay, way too many styles, I last a while. I go for miles like Davis, none can save us. They begin amazement when we come together. When it come to buzz, I put the game under pressure. Mack, man, I'm spitting it, we about to last forever. I be coming off the top with the flows too clever. Let's go.
Dang, man. Great bars, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Amazing.
Thank you, man. Appreciate that.
I've been following you for a minute, dude. So I'm blessed to be here, dude. That was awesome.